Thank you. Thank you. Where have you been? I have our suspect in custody, and it seems he's refusing to cooperate. Alexei confirmed Edward had a fight with Henry in his study, moments before we arrived. He has a motive and was placed at the crime scene. We might as well have his confession. Time to talk. Mr. Bradford, we're sorry to inform you, but your brother's been murdered.
My brother's dead? How? What happened?
You're a suspect in this investigation. We're here to ask you a couple of questions.
What are you talking about? I haven't had a drink in 5 years.
Don't lie to us, Edward. We found your whiskey in Henry's study. You had a drink with him before you killed him.
I'm not lying. I got my sobriety coin a couple of weeks ago. I would never harm my brother. He was drugged. Lionheart. Everybody loves Lionheart. I can't imagine anybody would want to harm that dog. He always barks cheerfully when somebody passes him by. My fishing outfit. I haven't worn that since I went fishing with Alexei. That was 2 years ago.
We saw the recording of you breaking into Mark's guardhouse in your yellow raincoat.
That wasn't me. I even lost the key to the shed where I keep my fishing gear a couple of days ago. I had no access to it.
It'd be wise for you to tell us everything you know, Edward. It would be in your best interest.
I know Henry had a secret safe inside his study with a hidden panel. It needed his handprints and a password to open it. The password's probably his date of birth. He used that for all his passwords. Maybe there was something in the safe somebody wanted. You should also check Mark's room. He was very resourceful. Maybe he had access to the safe?
Any ideas who might want to frame you? Assuming you're actually innocent.
I have no idea. I've never had any problems with any of the residents. I'll keep Grace safe here. Please, find the killer. Terror.
I hope this'll make the matching handprint.
Mm-hmm.
What did you find, partner? Strange. These look like a set of boat keys. A boat with Patricia's name on it. There are docks on the other side of the island. It could be there. Through the foyer, out to the garden, and then down the path to the old docks. According to the island maps, that is. I'll look for Richard, and you should search the boat. We don't have any better leads right now.